Hi, I'm Wisconsin State Patrol Superintendent Anthony Burrell.
And I'm Caitlin Hussey with the Wisconsin Bike Fed.
We know that everyone's looking forward to getting out on their bikes this spring and know that that comes with some added dangers on the road. Here at the Wisconsin Department of Transportation, safety is one of our top priorities. So we're partnering with Wisconsin Bike Fed to remind everyone to share the road. Every year in Wisconsin, hundreds of people are hurt and an average of 9 are killed in crashes involving bicycles.
We encourage everyone on the roads to be predictable. Use signals, whether biking or driving.
Bicycles are considered vehicles in Wisconsin. That means drivers must treat them as equal users, and bikes must also obey all the rules of the road.
Bikers, stay safe by riding 3 feet from the curb and obeying all traffic signs. Be visible and use lights and protective gear.
Drivers, stay 3 feet away from bicyclists and pass with caution. Look for cyclists before turning, parking, or opening doors.
Never drive or ride impaired. And buckle up your seatbelt or helmet.
Avoid distractions and help us keep everyone safe on the roads this season.